Great lunging hook landing cleanly there.
Vicious combination to the head.
Combinations like those are really going to open up chances for a knockout.
Mayweather lands a big hook up here.
Good execution with the left hand there.
Judas lands a hard cross upstairs.
He always gave me on the ropes, I can't move.
Solid punch to the body by Judah. That's his back defense. Mayweather,
inside. Just get scared. Oh shit. They get mad scared.
Good punch by Pussy, Judah.
Yo.
Judah.
He already stole around with that bullshit. Look at that shit. Only one in this round, in this fight. Nigga just do that, get on the rope and get scared like that. Same shit Manny Pacquiao did against his ass. But he won that fight though. Still, he got him on the ropes and he get scared.
Take it away, Max. Did you know that the 1984 Olympic
boxer... But they could have put this nigga power on 100.
Melvin Taylor, the incomparable Pernell Whitaker, Mark Freeland, Frank Tate, Virgil Hill, and Superman himself, Evander Holyfield. And to top it all off, future champions Mike Tyson and Michael Nunn didn't even make the team. Has to be considered, along with 1976, as one of the two greatest Olympic teams ever.
Yeah, I guess you do learn something new every day. Nice one.
And again with the right hand.
Combination there by Judah.
Oh, no, even hands up and trying to block both. That was wide open. A savage hook by Mayweather.
Judah unable to avoid that left hand.
Bobbing, weaving, leaning, running. There's no way around that hook. You can run, but you can't hide.
I think I might have took that round, but he took the first round. So he tied up.
The crowd showing their appreciation for the card girl.
You understand? Like Jim Gale. How about a suck? Ma.
Teddy, how do you have it scored so far?
Now this fight has been back and forth. I have it scored 20-19. 2-1. Judah.
Oh, man.
Combination upstairs by Mayweather. Judah with a miss. Two hooks in a row there. Mayweather lands a huge punch upstairs. Remember, if you work the body, it's always going to open up opportunities up top.
I took that round, I think, but they already gave him the third round and shit. It was just done, so I don't know. Path to that W.
Here we go, round number four.
Just he landed with him.
short jab.
Them off.
Mayweather has a big box upstairs. They fire away at each other. They're just grilling each other.
How my energy gone? Shit. Dong, damn punches. Shit.
Getting hit with so many rights, he's gonna beg for a left. Let's take another look at some of the action from the last round. Here we go, it's round seven of the scheduled 10 round. That hook shouldn't have missed. Good mean punch to the head. Good execution with the left hand there. The jab just misses. Coming back, he shoves that miss. Ferocious combination downstairs by Trina. Not much reaction to that combination upstairs. Blistering combination for the head.
Back. That combination upstairs has to hurt. Hard left hand banger.
A thundering combination upstairs by Judo. Solid punch there.
This left hand sinks on its own.
That's a good flurry upstairs by Judo.
These two fighters are exchanging shots like a street fighter.
How he got all that energy, but Mayweather ain't got no energy.
Well, patience is a virtue, and in this case, virtue must be a fist to the face.
No doubt he's dominating.
Man, keep throwing punches. When they get all woozy and tired like that, I can't even, I can press the button a million times, it won't matter. Can't throw a punch once you're all losing time.
We move into round 8. This one's scheduled for 10. Good punch for that team. Nice cross landed there. Judo is capable of dodging that blow.
I get stuck on the road.
The longest 2 minutes of his life.
Bitch.
Left hand, and down he goes.
Fuck with the OG.
3, 4, 5, 6. Look at me. Look me in the eye.
The perfect hook by Judo. Nate Mason for me. He waited for the right opportunity in 1984. That nice tight cross work from there, Al. It's all about survival at this point.
I think
let's
I took that round.
Look at some of the action from the last round. Teddy Atlas, what does your scorecard look like? Through it, Al. This one is an easy score. I have scored 78-76. 6 rounds to 4.
Okay.
Down for the count.
I'm going to get my first W.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Shit. I almost got my first W, yo. Figured him out.
2, 3, 4.
I'm calling you back out, Julio Cesar Chavez, because I lost you that first time. I want my V-match, nigga. I want my V-match, nigga. I want my V-match, nigga. Yeah, y'all just thought I wasn't.
All right, let's get the official announcement in the ring with Jimmy Lennon Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout is Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Shout out BK Tang. Finally got my W. Hard work, dedication. Get my rematch with Julio Cesar Chavez, and then I'm done with this game. Talk about the next weight division. It is what the fuck it is. I'm the GOAT. What's up, man? Derek.